We're gonna play some Civ. Whoops.
May the blessings of the gods be upon you, O great King Alexander. You are the ruler of the mighty Greek nation. Your people lived for so many years in isolated city-states. Legendary cities such as Athens, Sparta, Thebes, where they...
Set their own thing up. Let's see what we get now. Ethiopia.
Blessings be upon you, honorable and righteous Emperor of Ethiopia, Haile Selassie. Your legacy as one of Ethiopia's greatest rulers, and as the spiritual leader to the Rastafarian movement, is outshone only by the influence you had on the diplomacy and political cooperation throughout the world. In introducing Ethiopia's first written constitution, you planted the seeds of democracy that would take root over the coming years, and your infinitely wise grasp of growth.
Instead of whatever Ethiopia's capital is. I believe we are in America. Adidas Ababa. This might be South America. Yeah, this is South America. We're in South America. There's a... Can't think of the mountain range. Okay. Cannot think of that mountain range right there. Pretty sure that's the Indian range right here.
Our capital city has finished building. I have some information that...
I'm sure this is the one, yeah. In that palace.
I have some information that may be of use.
I have some information that may be of use.
Shall inherit the earth, but not its mineral rights.
Got a policy. Research for free. Like we actually do have a policy.
Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it? What makest thou?
What madest thou? Or are we in Mexico? We might be in Mexico. I don't think so, though. I think it is the Andes. We're in South America. I'm almost positive this is the Amazon. Those are the Andes. Always beginning of the game, just kind of fast pace.
It is a danger.
It's about a granary. Got our free settler. South into the mountains.
Your saddle.
Point free culture. Oh god. Dang it. Hate when that happens. Buy a worker to go down there. Did I accidentally just buy a scalp? I think I did.
The enemy unit you are near is fortified.
The enemy unit you are near is fortified.
We have no combat units defending.
We don't have no combat units defending. We don't have no any combat units defending.
One of your combat
units run like madman.
We have succeeded.
We have succeeded. Madman attack. We're gonna get swapped out right here.
We have a unit.
It's actually surprising they didn't. They know, like, it's a little bit for wiping out that. They know this jungle. And spices. Let's see what can we buy. We'll buy a spearman. Get rid of those. We'll aerate them. Build into the mountain range. Attack them from the jungles. Chase you guys right out to the ocean. Expand into that. The two cities we'll meet right here on the Amazon.
So teach us to number our days, so that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
Eliminate them. We get sailing so we can start sailing up the coast. They're actually afraid of us. Get wine. Getting gems right now. Oops. Starting on our winery. Ethiopian wines.
Commands the sea as command of everything.
Okay, then.
He who destroys a good book kills reason.
Get our other wines. Get some marble up there. Just to connect everything. Next city might be down here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna up here and clear this barbarian camp so we can settle a city up here eventually. We're gonna get the Great Library. The golden age has begun. Set up city right here once I can clear this out, because we'll have iron, marble, citrus, and all this jungle that we can clear out. That's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I want to thank you for watching. Have a good one. Bye.